Okay, sweet. So what was your first name?
Taylor.
And last name?
Werner.
Okay, awesome. And what was today's place for you?
Second.
Awesome. Did you have any doubts about how far you were up in front?
I knew I just had to stay with that lead pack, and if they were going to go ahead, I knew I had to stay with them. So, you know, this, I knew Midwest is probably the most complicated region to get through to, so knew it'd be tough, but I knew I could do it.
So you knew the competition was tough, huh? Mm-hmm. Taylor, where are you from?
Missouri.
Okay, where at in Missouri are you from?
Sainte, Genevieve, which is about an hour south of St. Louis.
Okay, right on. Because our cameraman here is from Sedalia, Missouri, which is the middle of the state. So I don't know if you know where Sainte Genevieve's at.
It sounds familiar. I don't know if I've ever been there before.
So did you guys drive up then yesterday? Or?
Yep.
Okay.
So 7-hour drive.
Wow. No fatigue or anything today from sitting in a car all day?
No, we had a few teammates here, so we just kind of chilled out, you know, try to get the nerves off. So.
Okay. Just listening to your favorite songs all day?
Yeah.
On your iPod or something?
Yeah.
And what about your favorite meal before a race like today?
Night before, I usually get like pasta, like spaghetti or something, and pancake or waffle or something in the morning. So.
Oh, wow. Yeah. So that's what you went with this morning, too?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that's the secret
to
being able to star in today's race. So the front runner today really had a lead on everybody. Did that put any doubt in your mind?
You know, I really didn't even know it was Anna at first. I thought, I wonder who she is. She really started surging about the 2 mile.
Okay.
And there's a group of us that tried staying with her, but she just let go. And then the distance from about half a mile to where we were at was about the same to the very end. So. Uh-huh.
So that didn't put it, that didn't like cause any doubt in your mind.
Well, I mean, I knew, you know, oh dang it, I don't know if I'll be able to catch her, but I mean, you know, still, I'm just glad I got top five.
Yeah, it's pretty spectacular. How did you feel at the 2 mile?
I felt pretty good, and I saw my time, and I was pretty amazed. I was like, yeah.
That was a pretty spectacular time.
Yeah.
I mean, so you finished at exactly what time? Was it 17:08? Was it?
I'm not for sure. I know it was under 17:10.
Yeah, so I mean, which would have probably won last year's if you didn't know that.
Yeah.
And I think this year's was a course record, so you were even on the verge of a course record if Anna hadn't shown up. So that's pretty spectacular. What about coming down the hill? Was there any doubt as to what you had left in the tank? The final quarter mile there?
I know that I have a kick in me, so I knew, like, if I wanted to be second, I knew I had to pass Maria. So I just kept going, I passed her, and then I guess from there it was just all mental. It was like, just keep going.
Uh-huh. And this, how did you finish up at state in Missouri?
I got first in class 3.
Okay. Is the biggest class 4?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. You're right under that. I think I had a friend who actually who was in class 3. So I think Sedalia is in that. That's pretty amazing. So then as you start preparing for nationals, what's the best case scenario if you could dream it up any way that you could?
I don't know, I just keep focused on the goal and just keep doing what I'm doing and think that'll pull me through. So.
Any doubt you can have a lot of fun too while you're doing it?
Yeah.
You're working hard and preparing? Or do you just make it sure it's all business and no real smiles whenever you're out there?
Well, you know, before a workout, it's like, oh, but I mean, it's like during the workout, I feel good, and then afterwards, I get a runner's high, I'm just so happy. So.
All the endorphins flowing through. Okay, so then what about the celebration food today? What's your celebration meal?
Well, it depends on how cold it is. If it's not too cold, pretty sure it's going to be ice cream. Not for sure, though.
Otherwise, just hot chocolate or something.
Yeah.
Well, you did pretty spectacular. Awesome day today.
Thanks.
Congratulations.